Alright, final 100 feet up to Mount Wilson. Class 4. There's one move in here, apparently, at some point near the end. That is a class 4 move. This is all class 3. Whew, man, that's physically limiting.
This is the route.
All right. Ooh.
Is the rock stable, Geoff?
Yeah, I mean, always check your holds, but it was good.
Oh, I won't. I'll give you some room. I'll guide your feet if you need.
I really just gotta pull myself up and over this.
You got your hands in there. How's that foot?
Very secure.
Okay.
Two, three.
I'm gonna take the easy way over the cross.
What?
I'm taking the easy way.
On the left?
I just do that? I actually think that was bad.
No.
I thought it looked terrible.
Tunnel vision.
You only know what you know.
There's the block right there, right?
It's literally blocking the way. Like a good block does. Oh man. Glad we're not going down this way.
Don't even say something like that.
Well, it's true.
Well, yeah, he's right.
Not wrong.
I'm gonna wait till you
I'm
get
curious
all the way up.
What this other side looks like.
You check it out and report back to me. I'm gonna make out with this rock like it's my...
I mean, it's a drop. Yeah, that is a drop and a half.
Okay. Nope.
Honestly, this doesn't look too bad. How do you think this was, Jeff?
It was fine. That last move, there's not great handhold. I grabbed the top of this rock right there.
All right, you got it. Man.
So we have it. Please.
Nice work, guys.
Up at the top?
Yes.
This guy right here is a good hold, Phil.
Okay. Looks like it.
That is a little loose, which is all right.
Holy shit.
This is good.
Wilson Peak, Gladstone Peak, Lizard Head, Sneffels, Tea Kettle, I think that's what it's called. Way off in the distance, Wetterhorn and Uncompahgre, the Chicago Basin Group, and I think I see the Handy's Group. But let's get to the summit first. There is a easier my stupid camera bag. Oh.
That's freaking incredible.
Nice job, man.
Good job, guys. Good job. Oh. Wow.